on me to close it out. I wanna say thank you so much to Tina and to Nick. They do this once a month for 25 years. I barely can do the same thing 2 days in a row, so I don't really know how Tina does it, but she brings people together. And you know, for us, it's one thing for us to have a song to sing, but it's another thing to have someone to sing it to. So I want to say thank you to you guys for showing up and listening to us, and it's a joy to be here. So thank you so much. Want me to do that one? Are you? Where are you?
Yeah.
They asked for 22.
I'd have to plug your guitar in.
Well, I can do it, but or should I do Rain Love? That was my closer. But you want me to do 22 because it'll kind of get people stomping. All right. Okay. Here we go. I'm sort of on my own, but you sing some harmonies, Matt. Stay by the mic.
Go back up there, Matt.
All right,
let's see. I normally like to have some guitar support, but not the killer guitar. But here we go. I think you'll know what this is. You'll get it, is all I can say.
Well, I know how you like your cough. You like your whiskey straight. What made us come together? What makes us separate? Seen all your bumps and bruises, and I've kissed all of your scars. Heard enough midnight confessions, baby. I know who you are. I was the one you wanted, your pretty golden rose. Say you never want another, but you know how the story goes. The grass is always greener on the younger side of town. Even a settled man gets the urge to run around. When I'm your shotgun or pistol, I'm too hot for you. I got both barrels pointed, loaded with the truth. There's no denying that I was right for you. But you're trading your 45 for a 22. Shiny new, and then you'll be exactly where we've been. I'm your shotgun, I'm a pistol, I'm too hot for you. I got both barrels pointed, loaded with the truth. There's no denying that I was right for you, but you're trading in your 45. Choose your weapons, pick your poison. We both know boys will be boys, and when you wake up in the morning and remember you're a man, I think you'll wonder why you